Good morning. Today is the 3rd, May the 3rd, and we woke up to a chilly morning, 48 degrees outside. Can you imagine? Cold. So good thing we brought our sweaters and jackets, and now we're getting ready to go to the Colosseum.
Walk to the Colosseum.
And it's about a 25-minute walk, so it's going to be a brisk walk. So we'll show you a video later,
okay? The Colosseum.
All right, bye. We're in the Colosseum.
It's a little chaotic.
But I thought we'd show you
all
the chaos going here with the building and traffic and people walking around. Here's some people putting up a scaffold.
And there's our room.
Right outside our door, our window. And that is our room there with the window open.
Right here.
Where's the church? It's called Chiesa di San Ignacio di Loyola in Campo Marzio. It's a beautiful church. We are on the way to the Colosseum. You have to remember, it's a busy day here in Rome. It's people are working just like in the USA. People going to work in the morning. Piazza Venezia. This is crazy, there's no stoplights here. So you just kind of risk your life crossing the streets here. Cross at your own risk. Okay, here we go. Negotiating another crossing. Crazy. Your life depends on the people's brakes, the car brakes. Now we gotta cross over here. Okay. We still gotta cross over here. Whoa! Almost got hit there from that looking. This one? This model taking pictures.
Now which way, honey?
Well, we're gonna cross again here.
Where?
To the left, so go around and go that way.
Go that what? Why can't we go this way?
That's it, we've got to go.
Huh? I don't want to cross here.
Okay. You can see in the distance, down the street, you can see the Colosseum. We're gonna get closer. Okay, we're taking a little break because la madama, la signora Josefina is very cansated. Very cansada. So here we are. In front of, I don't know what the name of this building is. I'll find out the name, not tell you guys. This is alongside this piazza. Got some benches, and Josie saw the benches, and she's got a homing instinct.
Yeah.
She made a beeline for it.
It was so cold, and now I feel like it's 100 degrees.
Yes, it was 48 degrees this morning, and now the temperature is climbing. One of the emperors, I think it's Caesar. These are broken pieces of columns. These are the columns. They're made of stone. Amazing. Basilica Cosma e Damiano. There's probably a renovation process going on. And we're getting closer to the Colosseum. check it out. This.
Oh. Ahora le hago ver.
Thank you. Ahí arriba, por ejemplo, faltan bloques de travertino. De ahí hasta aquí. Y hasta aquí donde se ve el
two, now we're going on to the four.
Very interesting. I'm totally taken aback, actually.
Okay. What? This is the entrance to the forum.
Thank you.
This is the forum, el foro. You gotta go the long way. This was the entrance to the place. They weren't kidding, they should have let it walk in. It was a little bad, actually. It walked slow. Bagno dove l'ha mangiato. Thank you. These are the Spanish steps. I'm gonna make Josie go up those steps.
Yeah,
come on, let's go. Let's go how far we go. Up.
The weather is gorgeous, it's like 60 degrees.
Escalinata de la Trinita del Monte.
Who is this man?
Who is this woman?
He's talking Italian. Who is this man?
My Italian.
Lord have mercy. It's only 100 more.
I could do this one time only in my lifetime, never again.
Same.
What do you think, Jules?
It's beautiful.
It was great.
It was worth the walk over here.
You feel refreshed?
I'm sure I'm at 10,000 steps.
Well, you're not finished. Here's some more steps. Yeah, and then some more up to the left.
Thank you.
Come on, Josie. She thought she was going to escape. No, señorita. Mi mujer, señora Josefina. Okay, it's time to go down.
The young man that was going up, he needed the steps to help.
Thank you.
Dinner time. We're gonna be eating in this little restaurant outside. As you can see, everybody's outside. Via del Pastini Street.
So this is water, not wine.
Agua natural. Atea. Who's the signora?
Bella.
La signora Bella è mia moglie. Mia moglie è la signora Bella.
Drinking his coffee.
She's drinking my coffee. Caffè descaffeinato. We're on the terrace. We're on the terrace of the Albergo del Senato Hotel in Rome, Italy.
10:30 at night.
Your time, let me tell you what your time is at this time. It is four o'clock in the afternoon in your town, in Houston.
So it's 11 o'clock. Houston.
And over here?
Oh no, over here.
And over here it's 11 o'clock at night. Weird, huh? The other side of the world.